Still watching Abba today. We're in the Love Letter segment, and you can feel free to also write to us. Of course, love is never just an uphill. There are downhills, there are bad situations, and if you're in a relationship issue, you can write to Abba TV on our inbox on Facebook and Twitter. Plus, also you can drop by the New Vision, and if you want to be on the show as well, nga gowuli de chizu ucho so tula wano. Nga nao jango chitukuli, nga tuku yamba wamu, nga waku wama simu, nga bigwe rao. Otherwise, this morning, but this morning we have a love letter. Someone writes to us and they're saying, hello, Aban, today I met a young lady about a year ago after my wife had passed on. We had a beautiful set of twins and she then passed on due to complications during delivery. I was so broken, but then I had to move on. Now, my girls are 3 years old, so this young lady of 28 years I met through a friend. We talked over dinner and we seem to have a lot in common. I have a couple of businesses and so I let her run one of my businesses. But she's not interested. She does not care about my kids as well. All she knows to do is to go out to the spa or swimming or hanging with other girls. This is really getting to me and I don't know how to go about it without sparking a quarrel. She is very quarrelsome. Please advise. Kumi de simu 0414-337-872. Tuyambe brother wa fono. I know that there are very many people out there who are dating such kind of women, especially.
Don't label the woman ngawendi wano.
Asigambie all women are like this, but there are women who are quarrelsome. There are people who would agree with me.
Nenda, yeah.
There are people
to separating it into cha quarrelsome. To manyenti omuchara yomba aba ina cha yagalo
omukolera.
Kito chikoda.
Chitufu na ite chimu
jia kukumati. So sagala kubeira unga budikasera unkusawa kumkolera bintu. Tomi mkolera. Atono kuno muyombi. Basically you're evoking those emotions in me and you don't want me to react.
While omuchara omuyombi. Obaba bimukolera bate babimukolera aba muyombi.
No.
Ukitegeera. Era abasajja abali eyo bajja kukizaganya nange.
Bannange n'omukyalo omuyombi. Ate bannaye abasajja abali eyo abalowooza nti mulina omukyalo omuyombi. Kamami yogera nako bulungi.
There is no woman that doesn't call. Tuyina kola ku simu.
Hello kola. Hello Alex Mugamba.
Hello.
How are you? Hello.
Hello.
Jevale konyabo.
Hi, so I am Jevale.
Amanya gone jokubide.
The angel.
Ye nyabo angel. No mwami tumuyambe tutya.
Ono mwami. Yasubira amchawe.
Amchawe. Naye amwagala lwakuba mchawe atayagala kola business atayagala.
Ati amwagala bi ati ati atafa kubana bi. It's just care for money.
Amute.
Amute.
But no, a man needs to be with a woman that can be set a perfect example, build him, build the kids, be a perfect role model
for the kids. Hello? Hello? Hello, Kola.
Neka kati nebini ebyo kufunira bicha kole na kuzino. Nti bamulabira omuntu ne amugamba mulungi.
Hello. Hello.
Munaga jebidi, you get connected through a friend. You can have a friend no gamba ha. Nakugamba the type of woman he loves. They're like, oh yeah, I have Vanessa, she's light skinned.
It's not really finding for you someone per se, because we are human beings and societies. You know, you're searching and you're like, nonya what nepulira. Then after 2 days, then imi.
But for these ones, I think he just needs to listen. You know, he needs to listen to this girl.
Yes, caller. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Yes, how are you, sir?
Sorry.
Lost that one. Too bad, the connection. You are saying?
Yeah, he needs to listen to the girl, to the lady. She's imploding, but time is going to come when she'll explode. Because her insecurities are very loud and he's failing to see her insecurities. Mm. Possibly the businesses are not her deal breaker. Mm. So both of them need to agree what their deal breakers are. Me, I'm the woman, this is my deal breaker. Me, I am the man, and this is my deal breaker. If their deal breakers are not meeting, then that means they're not going to be compatible because they are babies who are going to be suffering at this hand. Mm. They need a mother.
All right, we have a caller online. Hello, caller. All right, we'll pick four calls, and after the four calls, shall take a short break.
I think.
But Vani, do you think that there is a chance that, you know, this woman in this relationship is just using the guy to have a good life?
Yeah, that's what I think. Because while woman has a janga, she loves you, and regardless of whether the businesses, you can always talk about the businesses. If you don't want the business, step away from it. But with kids, you will love the kids. It comes. If you love a man, you'll definitely love the kids. So I don't know why she has to go to the spa, go for swimming, see her friends, then forgets about the kids, because that's a deal breaker for the man. However much a man loves you, if you don't love his kids, but then this one is trying to make an effort to talk to her. You get? So if you don't love the business,
I guess they're not talking the same language.
If she doesn't love the business, step away. If you don't love the kids and you feel for you, your whole thing was just to have the good life, luxury,
maybe
step away. Don't break his heart.
Amy, do you think there's a chance that this chick is using the guy? She's just there.
It's a 50-50. But now this is the guy who knows the woman. You understand? Mm. By the time he says they were compatible at some point, what changed over time?
Pretense.
The twins came in.
She knew about the twins. She knew about the twins.
She knew about the business.
She knew about the businesses.
Yes.
What I'm saying is he should look deep in his heart. But Nange, we cannot keep running away from people.
The guy is telling you that she is not interested in the kids. She shows she's not interested in the kids. And the other idea is that
she is not interested in the business.
He wants a woman. He wants
who
the
is
companion.
Interested?
Yeah?
Baby,
but he let them not waste their time and then...
this woman
should... But this guy knows. There is something he saw in her, and chances are she actually loved the kids. But something has changed over time.
Do you know?
Over aka blowing, aka web baby.
Ochimanyi,
then the mother
is to
be locked in.
If I want something from you,
a good solution?
It is not.
Akatik.
No.
Akatik.
It is not. If I'm not agreed, Dokmuti, there is no way to go again. No, why not decide? It has to be a mutual.
They're not even seeing me as your wife. You're taking care of your kids. She's
okay,
quarreling, but listen to her quarrels.
All right, my brother, oli mukola baban today. Ebigambo bibi ebivudde wano nevudde mba mu chimu bakuyi ba masimu. Someone has said, and that's Angel, that please go save your life. You know, you deserve better. I think that this is not the right relationship for you.
Exactly.
I think that you rushed to move on from the death of your wife, because if you hadn't rushed, you would have taken your time and found yourself someone. But the fact that you found this one through a friend means that you were too desperate to be in a relationship. So me, I would say that just break it off.
No, don't
humbly,
break it off.
And, you know, find some happiness in
Give
your heart.
Give love a chance.
Love will come.
Love is never now.
Otherwise, katugene kumbulango katiki tiki butini nyo. We put to vow.